Says you were a quiet kid and is happy to see you working toward progress.
Cuckoo.
Wishes you goodbye. At least you can feed this ride grass. Heroes make for the best stories. It's up to you if you want to be one. netted a- Every day comes with a new chance to save the world. The deep cut. History. So much damage. Radical. This might be the end of everything as we know it. Check out that e-waste. That's a good find. Suppose even monsters have to sleep somewhere. That's going to leave a mark. Someone will pay dearly for that. Find a key that fits. Getting harder to see. glad to see some wood scrap there. Sure useful. You've just stumbled on the village of Miof. Let's see. Get a grip. Scrap's great for building things. There they are. Now, catch them. See that e-waste? You could use that for sure. Good kid. It's hot, hot. Feeling fierce. This sort never know what's good for them. Stories only survive if someone is listening, so pay attention. That's interesting. There's some bouncy rubber scrap over there. Hold on to that. There they are. The subtle sound of metal creaking should mean the tie-down is nearby. With the push gas can in place, the gull blimper is ready to go all the way up, but it'll also need to come back down. Heroes are only heroes for others, but they do the work, or they're heroes to no one. She says that with fresh push gas, you'll need a heavier tie-down to anchor the gull blimper. LOBO says she spotted a vessel on the surf when riding the sky last, and from the look of it, it had a heavy tie-down weighing it down. You should return as soon as you've retrieved the tie-down. She's seen it used to moor float. There they are. Now, catch them. Oh, there's some rubber scrap for you. You can make something from that. You've been working out. Might be stripped, but no one strips places like you. Amazing how much that helps. Oh, painful. Rick! listen to all that night noise. Some skronky metal scrap there. Turn the notes to raise the tie down and stop it from falling. Just a few moves left. Make them count. That's good. Now better head back to LOBO and get that weight off your shoulders. Doesn't look good for our story. The cluppy dunes are just full of so much mystery. Bad place to be dizzy. Now that the push gas and tie down are in place, Lobo says the gull blimp can go both up and down. You're ready for takeoff. The bright time creatures are getting up. The oil claimed this land a long time ago. Look at that plastic scrap, just waiting for someone to do something with it. The light is nearly blinding. Up for grabs. Light is the best, period. Finding things both here and there. Think of the things you could build. That's even better. Weldy done. Ready to begin blasting? Andy broke it down to the basics. Looks snug. Tells you to come by and sh- an aerodrome where the brave got into tin cans that got tossed through the sky. Should be easy from here, right? There they are. Now you fixed those flame flies fast. They call this the out and about. Look. Surprised to see that you've reached this point in your own story. There are so many. Says they can take you from here, no matter how. With adventures like yours, you must have the most amazing stories to tell. Your stories could inspire others to work as hard as you. Either way, if you die with your story untold, says life is like a library. There are more books than you can read in one go, so you have to pick. The choices you make tell us who you are. Sometimes we go back to read a Turns out that praises you for working to keep telling this world's story in Likes how you work with the myriad. Loves how they drive back the darkness. You shouldn't let things out here worry you too much. Sol believes in books as a uniquely portable magic. If the words within are powerful enough, they can take you places you wouldn't. Claims the books have so many. He's been. The pages of. Night covers the land.